Got a battery here. Alright, there's an Nantasket Beach. We're here just to take pictures of the beach as we ride down it. So let's go. I'm not answering. Nantasket Beach. A little paying attention. People sitting on the beach and too slow for me. I've never been a slow folk. So anyway, this is Nantasket Avenue. We're gonna ride it for a while. It goes all the way to Y Street. And the Parrot, where all of your famous bands ever played. Ocean's right over there, just where you can't see it. Well, you can see it, but you don't see the beach anymore. and that for me. Parking if you want to go to the beach. Lots of boats. Very tricky one. These people don't want to let you over there. There. Stay on Nantasket Avenue, boy. Side with all the holes in it. Thank you. I'll ride half and half. Oh, we're in new territory now at H Street. Hadassah Street. That must be the Hadassah. I know there's a cemetery out here with it. quaint New England beach houses. Just a white line to keep you away. That's all right. Rogers. There's our windmill, which is dead stop. George's Island used to be a fort. It's being eroded by giant ships going through very slowly, mind you. But this is an ocean-going port. That's George's Island over there. You cannot see, well, maybe you can see the airport from here. But I don't think so. You can see Boston over the top of the rest of the island. And that's the mouths of the